Hi, I'm Zen Josey, and I'm reading for the role of Lola Simpson. Phil, it's Lola. Just got off the phone with the Streambler team. They want to see you arrange, so tear into that ceremony and get personal with it. I told them the vlog would be up by 5 p.m. You ready?
The whole thing's canceled, Lola.
What?
My family can't just have breakfast without crashing a car through the wall. You know, just a typical morning in the nut house.
Ah, crap, Phil. Ugh, I sold the exec on this whole personal story, father issue angle. You need to have the crowds, the polka music, a family. Something to play off. Ugh, no vlog, no Streambler pitch, no point catching your flight to LA. You might as well try and get something on film.
Oh, screw me. I don't even know where to start.
Just relax. Start riffing. Something will come. Hit record when you're ready to start.
Lola, how's the footage looking?
Phil, I'm sorry. This isn't working. You're all over the place. This isn't a personal story. It's a train wreck. You're stressed.
No shit.
Stay tonight and vlog tomorrow's ceremony. I'll call the execs and see if they can reschedule. No point in flying to LA if we can't even deliver what they asked for.
No.
Phil, I'm sorry. Did I hear you say you're giving a speech about your dad? I thought you hated him. Why are you bailing on your vlog?
Because the vlog is dead. It died along with my soul and any chance I had at redeeming my airline miles.
What has gotten into you?
Everything. Nothing.
Whatever, man. Okay. I think we might have something here. Let me do my producer magic and get this baby out to Streambler pronto. And Phil, get your ass to the airport before you miss your flight.